Good morning. 4 or 5 hours later, after I said goodbye, good night, sorry. We on the coach back to go to the hotel. Last day, very sad. Not wearing a t-shirt actually, because we are. So we're going to the airport now. The hotel now.
For governing.
And going to Mesh Arm for lunch, and we're going back to the airport. So now we're here. Alright, let's go. Goes to the Costa now.
Gabby.
Good morning. Hey, are
you Gabby vlogs. He vlogs.
We're back.
Back on the bus, had lunch in Meshorim, had a falafel, iced coffee, very nice. Now I think we'll probably go back to the hotel to drop everyone off. Yeah. It's not going to the airport. And then go to the airport ourselves.
Everyone! Gabby's vlogging!
Gotta say bye to all people who are.
Don't be vlogging again!
To Mamish vlogs my life. Gabby, hey the girl of Gabby. You Mamish vlogs my life. Mamish vlogs my life.
Gabby!
Alright, goodbyes are over. Said goodbye to everyone who's not going to the airport. Now we're gonna go to the airport.
Gabby!
Okay, at the airport now. This gun chicken, and then we're gonna get underway. Say bye, bye, Mikey.
Bye.
Enjoy your holiday.
Bye, vlog.
See you soon, eventually.
Yeah.
And onwards. Okay, through security and off control and check in, and now we're at stop in Minfa and Mara maybe. Alright, just about to go on boarding to wait for my flight to be called. Just at the boarding gate, and then we can go home. I am at the exhausted. Alright, through now, we're just gonna get to the plane and go home and sleep. No important to sleep. I'm exhausted. Baruch
Ato Hashem.
And I'm gonna go through pass control, get the bag, go home, bed, and then tomorrow is a very big day. And that is it, back home now. Just got back, started unpacking. Big day tomorrow, as I said, but it was an amazing, incredible experience I had. I'm so grateful to have it, and thanks to all the Majachim, everyone, my Kochanachim. It was incredible. We get such an amazing time. Time never get it, and as always. Before...